I always was the girl that wondered why people wrote those romances. Why the feeling of growing up brought about some type of excitement that they didn't receive on a regular day. When did feeling sick become equivalent to thrill? Man, nausea, that's the new X pill. I always wondered why people rode those roller coasters. And I remember when I did it, the twist in the car. His smile is so wise, the feeling of my nerves on the front edge of the seat's eyes are open, and look at his tears coming from the thrill of sight. I'm moving as fast as the light. In that last fight, man, on roller coasters. That's like a with a kite in your left hand, string is still twisted around your forefinger, right hand still busy gripping the safety rail. There's this moment when I felt like I was an ocean of my own butterflies. That was the moment when I got free. I let go. My arms fly.
Butterfly, firefly, always fighting in my stomach. Yeah, the light between their wings. Yeah, no, my arms can fly. Cause I'm trying to calm down. Think I'm ready. Back in life.
I asked myself why I was so excited to be so scared. Like feeling my heart run throughout my entire body only to find it in earthquake hands.
Gotta get on one more time.
Can't wait to tell my friend about the drop and how it looks and feels on the top. And that's when I know. And the roller coasters, that's for people like you and me. That's for people that ain't never been in love. Everybody wanna know how it feels to just fall.
Oh,
Ryan.